Hillsboro 1. This old time radio program was originally aired live, long before the advent of high fidelity. As a result, you may detect an occasional surface noise or volume drop due to transmission problems so common to old radio. We hope, however, that any variance in audio quality will not take away from your pleasure in listening to this, one of the old-time favorite shows.
My name is...
Yeah.
Jeremy has to be able to walk fast. The lady doesn't want to spoil his costume. The costume shouldn't make you fall in love. That's not so. It should be easy for you to move in your costume. I always hope they don't forget all they know about crossing streets safe.
Thank you. definitely been this close off.
A lot of them are nice to eat, of course. But you don't eat them all. At least not right away. Then there might be some you won't want.
Pretty badly hurt. Her costume is very strange. You see the things that make it dangerous? What about that mask? She's cut a deep little tiny hole for the eyes. If you were wearing that mask,
I would be fine.
You can see it in front of you, but unless you happen to turn your head, you will see a costume that is not costume. We can't see it becoming from a herb. Ow! That hurt! Bad enough to take a couple of hard pieces. It would be super worth it if it's all out and it's in front of you. Now let's imagine a green mask. Can you see her clothes? Why not?
headless horsemen indeed.
Can you We'll be right back.
we will do things to hurt kids.
Emergency observation post. As a scientist, you will get your own observation. This person will be provided for budget review, brought to you by the budget book.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is a bulletin from Trenton. It is a brief statement informing you.
Feel the gravity of the situation.
Spooky looking jack-o'-lantern.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a great announcement to make. Incredible as it may seem, both the observations of science and the evidence of my eyes, I'm going to go to the next one.
Army reserves are unable to control the mad front. Control the mad front. Control the mad front. To control the mad front.
Peter is a box of balloons. And Peter calls all the other students.
Hey! Wow,
where's
the
door?
From English, French, and German scientific bodies offering assistance. Astronomers report continued gas outbursts at regular intervals on the planet Mars. The majority voiced the opinion that the enemy will be reinforced by additional rocket machines. There have been several attempts made to locate Professor Pearson. He's observed Martians at close range. It is feared he was lost in the recent battle.